Okay, guys, we are going to discuss HTML, or hypertext markup language. HTML documents are the heart of the web. The web is basically made up of these documents that can do a number of things. So HTML is made up of text content, which is what you see. It's made up of markup, which is what that content looks like or how it's arranged. It's made up of references to other documents, like images and videos. You might have something that looks like this, and you've got some text, and you'll have a, you know, an image in your page. Or like the page you're looking at now, which has got a video in the middle of it. You know, the page you're looking at now is made up of HTML, and it's got references to a big fat video. And it can be made up of links to other pages. And I'm sure you're very familiar with what links are and how they're used. Let's play around with the HTML a little bit. This is a simple HTML editor we have so we can play with things and test them out. You can follow along by either, I think there should be a link in the course notes, or you can also go to www.udacity.com/HTML playground. And that should get you this this little page where you can kind of experiment a little bit. This is kind of a fake little test browser. So the first thing I'd like to show you is that if we have just some blank text, if we were to render this as HTML, it would look the same. Plain text is plain text in HTML, for the most part. But if we want to make the text look different, we need to use something called markup, which is one of the other facets of HTML. And let's learn a little bit about markup.